The rise of anti-Shiism or Shia phobia is quite concerning to many Shia communities living in the West. And the internet, YouTube, Twitter and Facebook play a big role in promoting these hate messages because everybody assumes it's sectarian, so they say, okay, let's not get involved. The reality is anti-Shiism is a disease which needs to be tackled in the same way as anti-Semitism is. There is a direct relationship between the two, between ISIL and what it does, what it promotes, and the rise of extremism against the Shia. As a matter of fact, the anti-Shia discourse goes beyond ISIL. It goes to a theology which thinks that the Shia are non-Muslim, the Shias are grave worshippers, the Shias are this and that. The reality is anti-Shiism is a disease.